One of the first things you do when you buy a Wall Goose bike is to remove any identification, any markings and stickers. Cool, let's come off easy. Will there be grease? Will there not be grease? Well, there's a little bit of grease. That's more than I was expecting to find. I'm going to add more. Okay, don't tell me that's never happened to you, that you drop the bearing as soon as you get it all packed with grease. When I first unboxed this, though, the headset was so tight you couldn't even turn the fork. So I'm still here? I live here.
I was wondering if you're still on your bike ride.
I haven't been on a bike ride yet.
Jacuzzi. I need it.
In the rag box. Keep going. Do a little bit more. Force it. There you go. Okay, I just know this thing's going to be hard to pedal, so right off the bat I'm going to replace the 18 tooth sprocket with a 20 tooth sprocket. Tire's so massive, it's hard to work around. There you go. Oh, pedal hard, hard. Hard, hard, hard. Oh. Good job.